Hello, this is a great video to show how to split screen and remove split screen in Blender. In last tutorial, we have two color pieces for multi-succinct. We can find the tutorial in this channel. Now, if you want a split screen, we can move the cursor to the corner of viewport. We can see that the cursor will be changed to cross. We can do the same thing to the four corners of viewport. Now, if we click and drag, we can split the screen. We can do it again, click and drag, and click and drag to split the screen. Now we can change the front view, top view, and the side view. Now if you want to remove the split screen, we can move the cursor to the edge of viewport and right click and choose join areas. And then we can choose the direction. If you want to join from top to the bottom, we can click it. Do it again, right click and join the area. If you want to join the area from left to right, we can move the cursor to right and click it. Then we can go back to join from right to left. So this is how we can split screen and remove split screen in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.